Now, your latest headlines and 7 First Alert forecast from 7 Action News. Sponsored by Henry Ford Health System. All for you.
Good morning, I'm Anne-Marie LaFlame, and here are your headlines from 7 Action News. Northville Public Schools making counselors available to students today after a family was killed by a suspected drunk driver in Kentucky. The accident happened on Sunday as the family was heading home from Florida. Police say another driver, 41-year-old Joey Lee Bailey, was likely drunk and driving the wrong way on northbound I-75, hitting the Abbas family in their SUV head-on. Visitations for the family is tonight at the Islamic Center of America in Dearborn from 6 until 8. The funeral will also be held there tomorrow morning at 9:30. A man is in the hospital after an early morning police chase and crash on Detroit's west side. Police say it started when someone inside a car stole a number of bottles of liquor from the Meyer in Southfield. Police caught up with the car, chased it. When the chase ended, it rolled over on the southbound Southfield Service Drive near 8 Mile in Detroit. Well, today, the morning drive a lot smoother. 696 in Oakland and Macomb County is, as you know, back open after those lanes of the freeway had been closed for several months. Now the ramp to northbound Mound to westbound 696 will open this week, along with the ramp from Hoover onto eastbound 696. And as you get around Metro Detroit today, you'll notice gas prices slipping again. AAA says the statewide average is $2.09 a gallon. It's a lot lower than last year's $2.75. The average price of Detroit area gas right now, $2.04. That's 3 cents less than last week's gas prices. Kevin.
Pretty good news on the roads, and you know what? I think I have some good news for you, too, in the weather department. Temperatures climbing through the 40s. Another warm January day today. Now, it's also going to be windy. Some gusts around 30 miles per hour, and rain's going to be moving in later this afternoon after 2 p.m. Rain continues tonight, ending after midnight. But windy and rainy this evening. It's going to be warm overnight, with lows only falling to maybe the low to mid-40s by tomorrow morning. 45 for the high tomorrow. Gets colder tomorrow night. Dry weather Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Anne-Marie?
All right, Kevin, thank you. Those are your headlines from 7 Action News. Don't forget, you can get the news anytime at WXYZ.com and the 7 News app. I'm Anne-Marie LaFlame. Have a great day.
These have been your latest headlines and 7 First Alert forecast from 7 Action News. Sponsored by Henry Ford Health System. All for you.